measure and mark a third of the way from each corner post on the upper blue marked pieces of the headboard and footboard. Now fit the gold brackets to the markings using the 15mm silver screws. The bottom of the gold bracket should line up flush with the bottom of the wood. Repeat to attach the rest of the gold brackets. Once done, place the center rails into the brackets.